Welcome to Mediocre Gaming, and today we're playing Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Well, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and salutations. Today, going to Kashyyyk. Let's get to it. Kashyyyk is part Sheik and part Kashmir. Put it together and you get Kashyyyk. But seriously, Kashyyyk is the homeworld of the Wookies, giant trees, and giant furry teddy bears, I guess. What more could you ask for? Well, apparently you could ask for the Empire. The first time that you visit, you're going to be looking for a Wookiee general, Tarful. One of the first things that you'll notice when you get to the planet of Kashyyyk is the amount of vegetation. There's vegetation everywhere, even around the structures that were recently built. So it is very much like a rainforest-type planet, really. So this episode, we're going to focus on your first visit to Kashyyyk, the areas that you can get to, the areas that you can't get to, and what can you get from the planet, both Force Echoes, techniques, technology, etc. Now, I think that Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order does a good job keeping you engaged in the game and managing energy levels. What I mean by that is that you don't have just like fight after fight after fight after fight. You start getting, you know, fatigue, like, man, I'm just tired of knocking down stormtroopers left and right. They have fights, but they also have platforming areas that you have to jump and climb and duck and dive. And there's areas that are puzzle based where you have to figure out a particular puzzle to get a reward or figure out a puzzle to actually get further on in the campaign and continue your progress. So maybe you have a fight, which is, you know, just fast paced and gets your heart pumping. And then you have an area that is more platforming or puzzle based, where maybe not even it's a puzzle that you have to figure out, but it's a puzzle of where to go. You have a couple of choices in what direction you need to go, and choosing the wrong direction isn't necessarily wrong. It's just going to make you go around in a circle, or it's going to take you out of your way and you have to loop back around. Or maybe it'll take you somewhere and you get a new force technique, or you relearn something, or you get a force echo, or you get more technology for BD1 or something else. So even going the wrong direction has its benefits. And of course, adding in these new planets, you have new enemies that you can fight along with the Empire units. So you have these stormtroopers, scout troopers, the purge troopers, etc. But you also have the indigenous flora and fauna of any particular planet like Kashyyyk. And of course, you're going to have areas that are gated, areas that you can't get into because you need a particular technology upgrade for BD1, or you need to recall and remember one of your force techniques, like, you know, wall running or pushing or pulling, etc. So everything is based on your campaign progress. So your ability to explore the entire map is going to be based not necessarily on your ability, but on your abilities that you gain throughout the game and throughout the progress of the story. Now, fairly early on in Kashyyyk, you're going to get involved with a character from Star Wars movies that you should recognize, and he's going to ask for your help. Now, it does align with what you want to do as well, so helping him is also going to help you. But at some point, of course, you're going to part ways. He's going to want to do one thing, and you're going to need to do something else in order to progress with this Jedi quest that you have. Well, that's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to check us out on social media, and thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing. And we'll see you next time.
It's the Jedi! After him! Killing everyone! Solid contact! Someone else get up here! I knew it would end like this!
I need help!
Stay down!
Can I get some aid? Close one.
Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking?
Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling.
That should still be enough to stop out these
I can't believe that actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't
have. Let's do this. So those are the blasters. Whoops. Move forward.
Hey, who are you?
Someone who just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. Would mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Protect the guerrilla fighters. Headed for us. Can you do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, BD! Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's THE freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saul.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that over corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hold on, wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul?
You don't like that idea?
I'm concerned you're jumping from one risk to the next.
Wait, what? I fly my ship in the middle of a battlefield, and now we're talking about risks?
Why didn't you stop me?
My job is to guide you on your path, not choose it for you. So here's my advice. The Empire's overtaken hundreds of worlds. There's a reason Saw chose Kashyyyk. Saw's goals may not be the same as ours. We should be careful.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
Anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements. We'll be okay.
If we can do it quick.
Scanning again? Saw should be at the other end of this trench. No way across. Maybe something around here can help. Check out the bench over there. Could be something useful. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Let's try it. Nice job. Thanks, BD.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we've recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
Refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookies inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? He said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Thank you.
cutters turned on. Are they running some kind of drill?
Look alive!
I understand.
I'm tracking him.
We are next!
Nope.
I don't want to die here.
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls!
Hit their nest! Get in here!
Enemy located! Let's take them out!
Scanning again? What's this?
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, a shortcut! That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
Let's get going, BD-1. Wonder if Grease can cook with these. Hey! Something we can use? Oh? Toss me a stem, BD-1.
Ah!
now!
Someone else get in here!
Alright then. What did we find?
Thank you.
I'll check it out.
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon...
We can do this. I promise. I think it's sealed. Needs power.
I really need a stim.
Grateful.
to free you. Not alone.
Visitation is not permitted. Unproductive, human. Large damage initiated. You cannot escape. You will regret that. Termination imminent.
BD-1? Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookies get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
Tight. This Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet. That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Saw's up ahead. We must be close. Got a scan?
To the prisons! We need the Wookies to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
It won't budge, we're trapped!
Gotta get them out of there.
Hurry! We need reinforcements!
Look at this weakling!
Got it.
I've got him! Just can't hit him! Take the shot! Promotions for everyone!
What was in there?
inflicted.
Quick, help!
You cannot escape. Face deflected attacks. You will regret that.
Wookie slave caller.
Target. Inferior Jedi. Strike
retrieve.
A few more hits. Watch my back.
Now!
Catch him!
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the course. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choysik will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you. Thanks.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zepho tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. Come on, BD. Can I get a stim, BD-1? Oh, great timing.
Thank you.
Let's go this way, BD. Job done. I knew you'd jump in there. Huh. There was something in there. Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. That's the path to the Shadowlands? There has to be a way across. You're right. We can't search the whole forest. Mari and Choi have the best shot at finding him.
operation is expanding into Sector 7. They call it the Shadowlands. It's crawling with hostiles.
I need help.
Feeling much better. Thanks. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but... you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks. That didn't take long.